I'm thinking about you with a 16-year-old. I think these are the people who have it the hardest. When you have a teenager and then you lock them up in the house with you,
I know.
Is it unbelievably difficult?
Well, for me, it's great because this is, since Harry started school, this is the most time I've been able to spend with him. The first week of this video homeschooling, which, by the way, won't work, but nonetheless, it's fun to try.
What do you mean it won't work?
Think about you in this situation. If this were you in school, would it work for you?
Zero.
Of course not. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I see this giant figure walking through our kitchen, and I thought, holy crap, we're being robbed. And, you know, it was my son. But you're just not used to seeing him on a Wednesday shuffling through the kitchen. But so that's
how tall is he now?
He's 6'1".
Wow.
So are you advising your son? Are you a different father than your father was?
I try to be Howard, but who knows how much of it goes in. Yeah, whatever. How was school today, Harry? Okay. Did you have any classes? I guess. What were they, Harry? I don't know. So, you know, maybe I'm making, I just love having him around. He's just a goofball and I love him. It's just, he's very entertaining. And I'm lucky enough. A lot of people are losing family members. And how do you calculate that grief? But I'm very lucky to have my family with me. And Harry is, geez. Because at this age, you wouldn't expect to have this much time with your son, and you shouldn't, but I'm lucky enough to get that.